The first gospel of the infancy of Jesus Christ. Chapter 20. Christ sent to school to Zacchaeus to learn his letters, and teaches Zacchaeus. Sent to another schoolmaster, refuses to tell his letters, and the schoolmaster going to whip him, his hand withers and he dies. There was also at Jerusalem one named Zacchaeus, who was a schoolmaster. And he said to Joseph, Joseph, why dost thou not send Jesus to me, that he may learn his letters? Joseph agreed and told St. Mary. So they brought him to that master, who, as soon as he saw him, wrote out an alphabet for him. And he bade him say Aleph. And when he had said Aleph, the master bade him to pronounce Beth. Then the Lord Jesus said to him, tell me first the meaning of the letter Aleph, and then I will pronounce Beth. And when the master threatened to whip him, the Lord Jesus explained to him the meaning of the letters Aleph and Beth. Also, which were the straight figures of the letters which the oblique, and what letters had double figures, which had points, which had none, why one letter went before another, and many other things he began to tell him and explain, of which the master himself had never heard, nor read in any book. The Lord Jesus further said to the master, take notice how I say to thee. Then he began clearly and distinctly to say, Aleph, Beth, Gimel, Daleth, and so on to the end of the alphabet. At this the master was so surprised that he said, I believe this boy was born before Noah. And turning to Joseph, he said, thou hast brought a boy to me to be taught, who is more learned than any master. He said also to St. Mary, this your son has no need of any learning. They brought him then to a more learned master, who, when he saw him, said, say Aleph. And when he had said Aleph, the master bade him pronounce Beth. To which the Lord Jesus replied, tell me first the meaning of the letter Aleph, and then I will pronounce Beth. But this master, when he did lift up his hand to whip him, had his hand presently withered, and he died. Then said Joseph to St. Mary, henceforth we will not allow him to go out of the house, for every one who displeases him is killed.